Do you want to rename items in the start menu? Either because there are a couple of apps with similar names, or you just want to have a little fun with the names? Well, no matter the reason, we can show you a couple ways to do just that. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Word of advice, before we begin, sadly you cannot rename pre-installed items like calendar or camera. This fix only applies to third-party or externally added apps. So first, let's try it directly from the start menu. Find the app that you want to rename. Then right-click and go to More. Click on Open File Location. And there, right-click on it and tell it to rename. If you have an access denied warning, then just click continue and the name should be changed. You can also do this through Explorer. Open the Explorer. Make sure that you're viewing hidden items. Then go to C drive / program data / Microsoft / Windows / start menu / programs. Look for what you want to rename and choose to rename it. Hit enter. And when you go to the start menu, you should see that it's been renamed.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.